That one time, all the tornado sirens in my neighborhood accidentally harmonized.
I'm in the middle of about four sirens, so it may have been that four sirens were going off perfectly.
Seriously, this is crazy. I'm in awe.
After a week of game dev and music composition, I've added a musical combo system to the game.
By just flipping the pan?
Did you also fucking know? If you have boiling oil in there, you get burnt, you silly cunt!
I saw the light inside your eyes!
And we got it.
Alright, tight. That look cool, or
Is that what you were going for?
You like...
Twist cap to vent?
So now I'm standing there holding a hairbrush and a pack of markers looking stupid. How was I supposed to know that when she asked me to pick her up a highlighter with a brush to go with it, she was talking about makeup? That's the last time I'm ever shopping for a woman. Next time I'm gonna give her the money, tell her to buy it herself. Hey, thanks for listening to me. Cheers.
Cocaine and drinking with your friends.
Oh boy, time to check on my 7-year-old son.
Hello, Father. Here is my age-appropriate activity that I am enjoying.
That's cringe! Get bitchin'! You should be focused on getting bitches! Dad, I'm 7! That's cringe!
Honey, you really call a turtle a Schildkröte in German? Uh-huh, Schildkröte.
Really?
And as long as the neck is now? Nackschnecke, what's wrong with that?
Nothing, I just find it's kind of funny.
Really? Talking from a Vietnamese.
What's wrong with our animal's name?
Hi, neck deer.
Just like the description.
Amputated wing bird?
Because their wing look amputated.
What about that pig fish?
It looks like a pig swimming for me.
How to activate Alma.
Look, it's the Prince of Darkness.
Hey, what do you want, Malfoy?
You know, I've heard of mud blood, but I've never heard of mud skin.
Now, what you say to me? Wait, why am I in trouble?
Malfoy said you threatened him.
Did y'all not hear what he called me?
Yes, but his dad donates heavily to the school.
His dad donates? Ain't his dad like the Grand Wizard of Slytherin?
This isn't
like...
Wakanda. Keep those ghetto politics behind Azkaban.
What?
If it isn't the Wizard of Nocturne Alley.
You know what, Malfoy? We're not on campus anymore.
Expecto Policio! Father,
Expecto
hurry.
What?
He's become the Wakandan warlock.
Man, I don't even need
Beg
the
your
wand.
Aw, sweetie, it's too late for that. And that's the wrong kind anyways.
Knock, knock. Oh my god, queen, that joke is such an oldie, but like definitely a goodie, make no mistake. Okay, then fucking respond. Knock, knock. Bitch, come on in, we're doing body shots. No, you're supposed to say who's there. My bad, sorry, got excited. Okay, it's fine. Knock, knock. Get your ass in here, you slut. We're doing body shots off of our private parts. Who the fuck is in your house? Okay, just respond with who's there. Sorry, go ahead. Knock, knock. Come on in, we're doing body shots off of our public parts. Your public parts? Yeah, like hands, knees, things that are exposed. Please just say who's there, okay? Knock, knock. Please, come quick. We need you. We are doing body shots off of our charter parts. What is a charter part? I have no manners. Let me clarify. Okay, so body parts that are typically covered but don't have to be if you so choose. So like butt cheeks.
What would you do if I randomly got into your passenger seat?
Probably give you a napkin, because there's about an 85% chance that you just sat on a cheeseburger.
85, 90. It's pretty likely.
We're crazy into Jesus. Like, if aliens came down to Earth, they'd be like, who is this guy with the beard? You guys are so into, oh, his name is Jesus. From Nazareth. Really? What did he do that was so great? What he did that was so great was he told us to be nice to each other. This was recently? No, actually, this is a couple thousand years ago. And no one else has said that since? No, one of the guys, black dude with the mustache, Martin Luther King, he said it too. All right, so let me get this straight. You guys are such dicks that in 2,000 years, only two of you went around saying, hey, everyone, let's be nice. Yeah, but I don't think that makes us dicks. All right, well, what'd you do to those two? All right, we're dicks.
Clean the whole apartment. You know what? I will imagine it. Oh.
Hit it. I'm singing late night in the windowsill. If the lightning don't get you, then the Thundercats will. Didn't break that vase, now you gotta be kidding me. Getting my human stew, do my bidding, see? I got perfection running through my bloodstream. I'll take a drink now, not that light stuff, heavy cream. I eat my lasagna at my midnight soiree. Living my life like every day was Saturday. I'm treating the dog like my personal doormat. Like the song says, everybody wants to be a cat. It's just so delightful being me. Anyhow, I need my fancy feast and I need it right now.
I'll take the stairs.
Could you file this for me, please?
Sure.
Did you just mouth fuck you to me?
My job is done.
Oh man, look at this guy. Fuck.
Yeah.
I cannot stand the gaze. I hate
really
the gaze.
I hate the gaze. I can't stand the gaze.
Just looking at the gaze makes me want to throw up.
Like, you have to stop gazing like that. Like, it's enough is enough, really.
Whatever do you mean?
Drive safely. Peds ahead. Lock your vehicles.
Vanilla butter cream. It works. Don't let it get your elbow.
Baby, probably in the fast car, riding with the cat bar. Kill off with.
So there's kind of like a southern weather guideline that we all follow by heart. It's pretty simple. If Waffle House is open and they're still cooking, we're probably going to be okay. Yeah, we know there's a hurricane coming. We know it's going to get bad. Houses are going to be lost and whatnot, and there's some tragedies along the way. But if Waffle House is open, there's still hope. But the very second that we see Waffle House is closed and they've sent their employees home, you need to start worrying. If you haven't already evacuated when Waffle House closes, you better start evacuating right then. Because I don't know how, I don't know why, but Waffle House knows what's about to go down. The National Weather Advisory Administration, all that, they take notes from Waffle House. They call and see if them motherfuckers are open. They're like, oh, y'all closed? Oh, shit, we better tell somebody right now. Because Waffle House knows. I don't know how, but they do. So check your local Waffle House for the weather report. Have a great fucking day. Stay safe. And drink some beer. Make everything just a little bit better. Have a good one.